whatever, in any way, shape, or form, like any other. Right now. Oh.
beat Sergeant Quail. The barrel roll was by Lieutenant J.G. Bessie Mae Sue Ellie Yeager. The solo, featuring Hitch, Pick, and Scissors, well, those are the names of the steps, was by Edson Cora McCray. The green wheel, you know the... was by Stew Pot. Oh, no, I mean George Watts, Carpenter's Mate, third class. Second class. The multiple revolutions and incidentally the dance steps were by Benson and Ellie Forbush. Oh, now the next is a most unusual treat, an exhibition of weightlifting by Marine Sergeant Thomas Hassinger.
Joe Cable and the Frenchman between the rocks.
What the hell do you want me to do?
sir.
Get the hell out!
Yes, sir!
Well, I what would you have done?
I was born in the green. And I will too if I get a ghost of a chance.
And so we are here. This is our first chance to send news to you. We've made contact with former friends of mine. We have set up quarters in a mango tree. No room but a lovely view. First, the weather. Rain clouds over Bougainville, Chesney, Dosul, and New Georgia. We expect rain in this region from 9 o'clock to 2 o'clock. Of the party, my friend Joe Perez, 914. And now our military expert, Joe.
All you Navy, Marine, and Army pilots, write this down. Surface craft, 19 troop barges headed down the bottom. Speed about 11 knots. At a pass to knock about 20 Hunter tonight, escorted by heavy warships. There ought to be a way to knock off a few of those, huh? That aircraft is little indication of activity at the moment, but 22 bombers, you know, Betty's, went on an 0600 headed southwest. It was a fighter escort, not heavy. They should reach.
Oh, bullet!
Where are you going?
Don't miss that takeoff! We're going to play tonight, please! Thanks, gentlemen, for letting me borrow this nice. If I had known it was a religious dance, I wouldn't have gotten up and danced with them.
Hey, hang on, Mac. You're a disgrace to the CPs. You know that? You're a bum. Let's get out of here.
Come on, Slim. Let's get him out of here. Oh, there's Gabo. How you doing, Gabo?
I really want to say thanks on behalf of the entire cast for everybody coming. It's been an amazing week. A little something I did before the first show of Apple Tree was I kissed the stage for good luck. And after this crazy four-year love affair I've had with this beast, it's about to call it quits. So here we go. See the light shining off his head. Or is he wearing a hat? I can't tell.
Wearing a hat.
Well, then I guess I can't see the light. Where is he? There he is! There he is! I saw him! Come on. Anyway.
Thank you.
Emily Wolfontaine. Justin Miller.
Ellen!
program.
Thank you so much for coming.